Hi and welcome to the session. Let's work out the following question. The question says, given that vector A is equal to I cap plus j cap, vector B is equal to j cap minus 3k cap, and vector C is equal to I cap plus 4k cap, verify that vector A cross vector B cross vector C is equal to vector A dot vector C into vector B minus vector A dot vector B into vector C. So let us see the solution to this question. Here, vector A is equal to I cap plus j cap. Vector B is equal to j cap minus 3k cap. And vector C is equal to I cap plus 4k cap. Therefore, vector B cross vector C is equal to the determinant I cap, j cap, k cap. 0, 1, minus 3, 1, 0, 4. That is equal to I cap into 4 minus j cap into 4 zeros are 0 minus 3 plus k cap into minus 1. So this is equal to 4i cap minus 3j cap minus k cap. Now LHS, that is left hand side, will be equal to vector A cross vector B cross vector C, that is I cap plus j cap cross 4i cap minus 3j cap minus k cap, that is equal to the determinant I cap, j cap, k cap, 1, 1, 0, 4, minus 3, minus 1, that is equal to I cap into minus 1, minus j cap into, 1 into minus 1 is minus 1, plus k cap into minus 3, minus 4. So this is equal to minus I cap plus j cap minus 7k cap. We call this 1. Now we consider vector A dot vector C, that will be equal to I cap plus j cap into or dot vector, this is I cap plus 4k cap. This is equal to I cap dot I cap plus 4i cap dot k cap plus j cap dot I cap plus 4j cap dot k cap, that is equal to 1 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0, that is equal to 1. And vector A dot vector B is equal to I cap plus j cap dot j cap minus 3k cap, that is equal to vector I dot vector j, that is 0, minus 3 j cap dot k cap. Sorry, this is I cap into j cap is 0 plus j cap dot j cap is 1 plus I cap dot j cap is 0, and this will also be 0. So again we have 1. Now right hand side is vector A dot vector C into vector B minus vector A dot vector B into vector C. This is equal to 1 into j cap minus 3k cap minus 1 into I cap plus 4k cap. That is equal to j cap minus 3k cap minus I cap minus 4k cap, which is equal to minus I cap plus j cap minus 7k cap. We call this 2. So from equation 1 and equation 2. We get LHS is equal to RHS, or we can say that vector A cross vector B cross vector C is equal to vector A dot vector C into vector B minus vector A dot vector B into vector C. So this is what we were supposed to prove in this question. I hope that you understood the solution and enjoyed the session. Have a good day.